Lesson 258. Let me remember that my goal is God. All that is needful is to train our minds to overlook all little senseless aims and to remember that our goal is God. His memory is hidden in our minds, obscured but by our pointless little goals which offer nothing and do not exist. Shall we continue to allow God's grace to shine in unawareness while the toys and trinkets of the world are sought instead? God is our only goal, our only love. We have no aim but to remember Him. Our goal is but to follow in the way that leads to You. We have no goal but this. What could we want but to remember You? What could we seek but our identity? Let me remember that my goal is God.